Welcome to English in a Minute. Sugar is sweet and tasty. And a coat is the outer covering of something.
So, I just looked inside your car.
Tell me what's wrong. And don't sugarcoat it. I can take it.
Your engine is destroyed. You need a new car.
Wow. You could have sugarcoated that news a little.
If you talk about a problem in a way that makes the issue seem more pleasant than it is, you are sugarcoating it. This expression comes from drug makers. In the past, they started putting sugar on some pills to make them easier to swallow. When you sugarcoat bad news, you make it easier for the other person to hear. And that's English in a Minute.